Tonight, I wanted to share a quick 11-minute set called the Healing Hands Kriya. And this 11-minute set increases the effectiveness and the kindness of your healing touch. And it's a simple routine that brings more prana and healing energy into the body through the hands. So this quick set, we're gonna start here with the first 3 minutes. Just sitting with a tall spine and just briskly rubbing the palms together, stimulating all the energy, the palms and fingertips, and just meditating on the energy that you're creating here. Just creating all that heat. Rubbing the palms together. It's creating heat. A couple more minutes here. So meditating on the energy you're creating in the hands. Last 30 seconds, powerfully moving the palms together and making them really hot, stimulating your palm chakras. Center open your posture with breath of fire. So stretching the arms back, pulling the thumbs back, shoulders back, chest out, chin in, heart open, and begin breath of fire here. 3 minutes panting like a dog through the nose. Building prana, life force energy in the body, oxygenating the blood. Thank you. last minute here, powerful breath of fire. Fingers up as if pressing walls on both sides. Holding the breath here, just feel the energy radiating from your hands, your palms, into your arms, and your entire body. Feel the energy, pranic energy flowing. And relax, bringing the hands back together again. We're gonna rub the palms briskly for 2 more minutes. So the palm is facing up at the navel center and the right palm facing down, and just meditating on the energy flow between the palms. hands over any part of your body that needs healing. We're blessing your water, sending healing energy into your water, love, kindness, vitality. And this is a great set to do before healing work, before doing massage, for prayer, for blessing water, for sending healing energy out into the world. This is a lovely short set, Healing Hands Kriya, Kundalini Yoga, and I hope you like it. Sat Nam, Namaste.